I always find inspiration from high-end stores. I found this picture on West Elm and really love the color combination. Then I went to Dollar Tree and just picked up some glass jars. I then went to Walmart, grabbed some spray paint. I got all of the colors in a gloss finish. And next, I'm just gonna spray all of my pieces with two coats of a spray paint. Let that dry completely, and here's the final product.